Hi, guys, in this video, I'll show you how to import streaming music into Virtual DJ, in just 3 minutes. Virtual DJ supports Beatport streaming, BeatSource, SoundCloud Go Tidal, and Deezer. Is it possible to add music from other streaming services to Virtual DJ for mixing? Yes, all you need is Macsome Music One. With this all-in-one streaming downloader, you can download music from Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, YouTube Music, and other sites. Then you can import local streaming music to Virtual DJ at will. Stick around to learn how. First, launch Macsome Music One on your computer. Look, almost all popular streaming music platforms listed on its main user interface. You can also download music from other sources, just paste the URL of the site you want to download from. Here we will use Spotify as an example. Select the Spotify section. You can choose to download music from the Spotify app or web player. Besides, Macsome also lets you download music from the Spotify web player without logging in. Just choose an artist or playlist you want to download. Tap the Click to It button. All the songs will be loaded into Macsome. Select the songs you want to download and click the Add button. Tap the Settings option in the bottom left to customize the output parameters. Set the output format. Adjust the output quality. Modify other output parameters as you like, such as output path, output file name. Tap the Convert button to start downloading Spotify music. Macsome will finish the download process at up to 10x faster speed. Go to the Converted tab, and find the downloaded tracks by clicking a folder icon. You'll find your downloaded music here. Open Virtual DJ. Drag and drop the downloaded audio file directly on this deck to load it. The track now appears in the music library. You can mix and customize the streaming music to your liking. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you liked this video, please consider subscribing to our channel for more content.